Dwayne and several of his friends and a cousin were standing out in front of his house on the northwest corner of Fern Rock and Tejada in the city of Carson. This area is basically known as the Leadership Tract, which is a housing tract. During that time, while Dwayne was outside along with his friends and his cousin, a taxi cab pulled up to the curb adjacent to his house. The right rear seat passenger said something to Dwayne and called out to him. And at that time, the window was halfway down, but the window came all the way down. And Dwayne was approximately 5 feet from the vehicle. The right rear seat passenger put a shotgun out the window and fired in the direction of Dwayne, striking him. Dwayne was immediately hit, went down about 3 feet from where he was hit, and the taxi cab drove off in a westerly direction away from the crime scene.